thought I'd switch it up and start the vlog outside. Today's video will be a little bit different. Today is the day of my AP test, and I thought it would be fun to take you guys along during APs and finals. Obviously, I can't show the actual AP test because I do not want to get in trouble with College Board, but I thought it would be interesting to kind of vlog the experience of what it's like to take an AP test during quarantine and what it's like to have a finals week during quarantine. So that will be today's video. Stay tuned. Let's get started. Okay, so the schedule for the day. It is currently 8:35. I've been up for like an hour and a half now and I haven't really done that much. I got ready, I ate breakfast, and now I just am kind of waiting for my test to start, which is at 11, but they want us to sign in at 10:30, so. So for the AP test, instead of it typically being like the 3-hour test that it normally is with so many sections, we only have a 45-minute window now for the test. So we just have to write, at least from this one, a rhetorical analysis essay. We have 45 minutes, turn it in, and we're done. And that sounds amazing. Still got like a couple hours. Been drinking my water because we gotta hydrate in the morning. And I don't really know what I'm gonna do until then. I'll probably do maybe just do some yoga, meditate, and then do a Bible study and get fully prepped before my test. I am taking the AP a language test and I am actually kind of excited. I think it will go pretty well. Welcome to studying for finals during quarantine. Woo! Okay, so first of all, I gathered all my supplies. I got my notebook, my laptop, my earbuds, and my pens. Yes, and look, there I am, speed writing notes. Could you imagine if you could write at that speed in reality? The things that you could get done. Okay, so first thing that I did was write down all the questions that I have. Clearly, I had lots of questions, and I got them all answered. Next, I began writing more notes, and then here, we are switching over from math to chemistry, because I just study that fast. It's not a time lapse, I'm just a genius. Anyway, okay, so, reviewing some polyatomic ions, super fun, woohoo. And look at that studying, so intense. Lovely. And we'll go back to music here probably because I'm running out of things to say. Okay, the next thing that I did for chemistry was I wrote down every single subject that we were going over within the unit, so that way my notes would be nice and organized and I could just flip back and forth and know exactly where everything was. And there is the list of everything. Okay, and that is how I prepared for my finals this year. It was definitely interesting taking finals during quarantine, since typically all my tests are handwritten, handwritten. And this time they were on the computer, but I mean, it all worked out. And I did not show some of the study classes that I attended, which were all on Zoom. But yes, I went to those, which was super helpful. It was really great to be able to talk to my teachers before the test, which we typically are able to do when we're actually in school, but it was nice to have the opportunity to do that here. And yes, that is how I prepared for my finals.
Okay, and that was the video. I am now done with school. I took my finals, and I guess that means I'm officially a senior, which is a bit scary, but I mean, it is what it is, and I'm really excited for senior year. I think, despite the circumstances, that it will be great. Anyways, thank you so much for watching today's video. I hope that you enjoyed. If you like study videos, I would love to do more, because personally, I love watching study videos. So let me know if there's something else that you want to see from me. Let me know. I'm super down to do pretty much anything. And that's all. Once again, yeah, thanks for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.